السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. أما بعد، فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله، وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. أيها الإخوة المسلمون، إن الحديث عن البيت المسلم ذو شجون، talking about the Muslim home, is grieving. وليس الخبر كالمعاينة كما علق النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم على فعل نبي الله موسى كما في البخاري. Hearing about it is not like seeing it or hearing from the sources. وهذا قول النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم when موسى عليه السلام went to meet Allah سبحانه وتعالى، فقال له ربه وما أعجلك عن قومك يا موسى، قال هم أولئي على أثري وعجلت إليك ربي لترضى، قال فإنا قد فتنا قومك من بعدك وأضلهم السامري. Why did you hasten and come early, Musa, and leave your people? He said, they are doing okay. I left them, they are okay. Allah said, no, they are worshipping the calf right now. Sayyidina Musa did not react the way that he reacted when he saw. فَلَمَّا رَجَعَ مُوسَى إِلَىٰ قَوْمِهِ غَضْبَانَ أَسِفًا. When he saw them actually worshipping the calf, ألقى الألواح أخذ برأس أخيه يجره إليه، grabbed his brother from his beard, throw the tablets. So the reaction when you see, when you hear, is grieving than hearing about it. And what really grieves you more, that a lot of Muslims, they think that things are going to be better because we won the election. ما فهمت سنة ربك. والله ما فهمت سنة ربك. We got 70% of the votes. على مين حتطبق؟ على مين؟ The creed of the people, they don't even know what the sunnah is. حتطبق عليهم الدين؟ علم. Teach first. يا إخوة, when you want to build a skyscraper, a high-rise building, you go down deep to earth to place cement and pillars. You cannot build 100 floors in a surface of the earth. And this is the Muslim home. This is the Muslim home. مثل السوس. You know, فلما قضينا عليه الموت ما ذل لهم على موته إلا دابة الأرض تأكل من سأته. سيدنا سليمان, الله سبحانه وتعالى subdued the jinn to him. So he used to command them to build stuff for him, and they would say, we hear and we obey. So he commanded them to build a certain building, and he sat on his chair with his staff, with his stick, and guess what? The worm came and eating the stick. It took a long time until they actually finished building the building. The same exact thing with our Muslim homes. It's like insects that eat. Eat. Brothers and sisters in Islam, I promised today to talk about solutions for existing homes with their problems, and also for the brothers and the sisters who are not married yet to find out what they can do. And I came up with five. Even so, I'm sure some of you will say, Sheikh, I need at least 1,000 tips to solve my problems. But I'm telling you right now, let's just implement those five. And if you do not see a change, then isqihi asala. Give him a drink of honey again. There's something wrong with the implementation. The first of which, brothers and sisters in Islam, and I want to get into it because I hate not to finish. We got to change our concept of marriage, our perception about marriage. Somehow, we were brought up to watch these soap operas, 30 episodes. A man and a woman are in love with one another, that devilish love, desirous love, and they want to get married. And every episode there is an ad, اللي هو العزول يعني. Some bad guy is trying to hinder this from happening. الوالد يقول لك المهر, الأخ يقول لك ما ينفعش. Oh. Here's the interesting piece. The 30 episode of the series, they tell you they got married and they lived happily ever after. And I'm sorry, this is not correct. The head of kufr in earth is after marriage. أخرج مسلم في صحيحه من حديث جابر بن عبد الله رضي الله عنهما قال صلى الله عليه وسلم. Listen to this. And really, the issue here is, do you believe in the unseen or not? Because I'm going to tell you stuff. If you do not believe in the unseen, if I tell you that there are jinn, there are angels, then we need to study aqidah again. هذا غيب unseen. ولكن عالم الغيب والشهادة أخبر به. But the knower of the present and the absent, the knower of the seen and the unseen told us about it. Whether in the Quran or whether على لسان نبيه صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم. Whether it is in the Quran or in the tongue of his messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم. Every single morning, this is the meaning of the hadith, the big Satan, Shaitan, I'm talking about Shaitan, the big guy, the one who refused to bow down to Adam, the one who does not die. By the way, jinn, they do die. Ins, they do die. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam fi du'ayhi fi kitab al-tawheed, hadith ibn Abbas, والجن والإنس يموتون لا إله إلا أنت الحي القيوم الذي لا يموت والجن والإنس يموتون. But the big guy does not die because he was given the respite. النظرة أنظرني. So every single morning, see how active he is. يضع عرشه على الماء. He has a throne, كرسي. He places his throne on water. And all his helpers from the jinn, they come reporting to him. And here is what he tells them in the morning. مَنْ أَضَلَّ الْيَوْمَ مُسْلِمًا أَلْبَسْتُهُ التَّاجِ أَلْبَسْتُهُ التَّاجِ. Whosoever does the best job today in misguiding a Muslim, I will place the crown with my own hand in his head. A prize, honor. Disperse. They go about their business. They move. Look how punctual and active he is. At the end of the day, he does the same thing when the sun sets. He places his throne again on water, and all these devils, shayateen, they come reporting to him their achievement for the day. One of them will stand and say, I did not leave a Muslim today until I got him to get a loan from the bank and buy a mortgage house using riba. He earned the curse of Allah because he's thirsty for the dunya. Money, 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 money. ويقول لك الضرورات تبيح المحظورات. لا يا حبيبي. الدولارات تبيح المحظورات. Rent a house. You're a Muslim. اتق الله. I did not leave. By the way, he tells him that's a good job. Sit down. The other one stands. I got a Muslim today who bought a liquor store. And he sells liquor. And guess what? I convinced him and I told him, you're only selling it to non-Muslims. It's halal. Non-Muslims halal. Ya Sheikh, la'ana Allahu al-khamra wa ba'i'aha. Allah curses the one who sells it, whether to a Muslim or a non-Muslim. Adultery, yani, you name. Good job. Until one of them stands up and says, I did not leave this husband and this wife until I separated them. You know what he will say? Ni'ma ant. You are my man. And he crowns him. Subhanallah is amazing. If you really look at divorce, it's not haram. Divorce is not haram. It's not. It is disliked. But adultery is haram. Alcohol is haram. Major sins, actually. Usury is haram. Killing is haram. Why Satan was so excited? You see, Satan is smart. He has a long resume of achievement since the creation of Adam. He has a lot of experience. Satan is looking for the strategic asset. What is the strategic asset? The children. When a husband and wife separate, the children pay the price, not the husband and wife. يسمع الولد, the boy will hear his mother gossiping and backbiting. Your father, he did this and this and this. يطلع كاره لأبي. He comes into this world hating his father. And likewise with the sisters, with the mothers. يعني سبحان الله نحن في ديننا ننظر إلى أعلى المصالح. When you have two good things, you look at the best of them and go for it. Satan looks at the highest or the greatest of damages. أعلى المفاسد. فالشاهد or the important thing, I want to tell my brothers and sisters in Islam, if Satan is after your marriage, you think you're going to live happily ever after? Doubtless, you're going to encounter some problems. And that is why the Sharia, the religion, which we adopt the portion that we like from it and leave the others, told you, فَظْفَرْ فَظْفَرْ بِذَاتِ الدِّينِ تَرِبَتْ يَدَاكِ. You better choose a spouse whose agenda is the religion to be able to face these encounters, these problems. Brothers and sisters in Islam. So, يعني ولذلك سبحان الله يعني النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول just to let you know حديث الحارث الأشعري اللي هي الخمس كلمات يحيى بن زكريا the five commands. Look at the fifth command. وَأْمُرُكُمْ بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ. You better mention Allah a lot. And ذكر الله is not just Allah, 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 that stuff. لا, ذكر الله is الصلاة ذكر الله, الصيام ذكر الله, الحج ذكر الله, قراءة القرآن ذكر الله, a lecture is ذكر الله. ذكر الله is not that dancing around. We have to let him نوضح هذه الأمور. وَأُوصِيكُمْ بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ. Look at this, look at the parable which the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said. The likeness of this is like somebody who is running and his enemy is behind him. كَمَثَلِ رَجُلٍ خَرَجَ الْعَدُوُّ فِي طَلَبِهِ سِرَاعًا. Wherever you go, he's after you. And then he found a fortress. He got in. حصين. That حص, that fortress is the remembrance of Allah. وذلك تجد هذا المؤلف نفع الله بعلمه وبعمله يقول لك حصن المسلم. لأن الشيطان خلفك. Wherever you go, okay. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول إن الشيطان يحضر أحدكم في كل شيء. الشيطان is with you in every place, wherever you go. يعني حتى وأنت تجامع زوجتك. سبحان الله. When you have intercourse with your spouse. في الصحيحين النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا أتى أحدكم زوجته فليقل بسم الله اللهم جنبني الشيطان وجنب الشيطان ما رزقتني. Oh Allah, protect me from شيطان. Say بسم الله. When you enter your house and you do not remember Allah, when you do not say Bismillah, at least, Shaytan says, أَدْرَكْنَا الْمَبِيتِ. وهذا في صحيح مسلم. Also, Hadith Jabir. We have a place to stay tonight. And when you begin eating, and you do not say Bismillah, we got dinner too. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول لك إن البيت الذي تقرأ فيه سورة البقرة ينفر منه الشيطان. A house in which Surah Al-Baqarah is recited, Shaitan doesn't like it. يعني if you have shayateen in your house, kick them out. Not literally, by reciting Surah Al-Baqarah. فهذه الأولى يا إخوة. Number one, because expectation somehow deceiving. When you go into marriage and then you're expecting a honeymoon life, and then you're shocked. That is why, by the way, the overwhelming majority of divorces happen in the first and second year. Why? Because what happened? Every day you discover something, and يعني subhanAllah, she is not perfect. You are not perfect either. But she's discovering your shortcomings, and this is not my guy who came in a white horse. What happened? Divorce. لا لا زواج يا إخوة. لما ذكر الله سبحانه وتعالى بني إسرائيل وتركهم للهدي تركوا التوراة and they followed what? واتبعوا ما تتلو الشياطين على ملك سليمان. هذا آية السحر في البقرة. And they followed the sorcery that the Satans uttered against Sayyidina Sulaiman alayhi salam. وَمَا كَفَرَ سُلَيْمَانِ. Dare them to say that Sulaiman practiced sorcery. شوف, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wanted to mention the greatest damage that sorcery can do, فَيَتَعَلَّمُونَ مِنْهُمَا مَا يُفَرِّقُونَ بِهِ بَيْنَ الْمَرْءِ وَزَوْجِهِ. And they learn from these satans, these jinn, what they use to divide husbands and wives. Yani Allah did not say killing, the same exact concept that is in the hadith that I just quoted. هذه واحدة يا أخوة. الثانية على عجالة إن شاء الله. يعني I always say this. We want to establish the Sharia, the Sharia, the Sharia. And some brother was so excited yesterday about them rejecting that Sharia ban in somewhere in America. Some guys wanted to ban the Sharia. يا أخي, if you cannot establish the Sharia in your home, Allah أمر مضحك يا إخوة. I'm sorry, it's funny. You want to establish it in the street? يعني if you cannot establish the boundaries, حد الله في بيتك. ادخل بيت المسلم الآن يا أخي. Enter the house of a Muslim now. تلاقي some Muslims, they have dogs at home. طب النبي قال لك if you have a dog, listen to this, if you have a dog, you lose two qiraat of reward every day. وتلاقيه ما بيصليش أصلا. Just automatically, if you have a dog inside the house, and by the way, don't say, oh, they are anti-animals, oh, they are hater, Muslims are hate, give me a break, man. Listen to this, we have a woman who went to Jannah, and she's prostitute, because she given a drink to a dog. And we have a woman who went to the hellfire, because she caged a cat. لا هي أطعمتها ولا تركتها تأكل من خشاش الأرض. راحت النار في هرة, في قطة, في بسة زي ما بقول في مصر. She went to the hellfire because of a cat. I don't have to love the dog, to hug the dog, to show my love. I will give him a drink, I'll give him food, I'll be nice to him. Okay, I'll say good morning to you, to him, if this is what you want. But in the house, no. Angels do not enter the house. Period. هذا غيب. وبعدين for the إخوة, يعني they are confused. We're talking about the angels of mercy. لكن الحفظة اللي هم they write, those they enter. Because their job is different. But I'm talking about the angels of mercy. So when you ban angels from entering your house, guess who dwells in the house? Pictures. تلاقي الصورة كده معلقة. Pictures. Surah also. If you have pictures hanging, pictures of living things. Like human beings, animals, fish. But verses, يعني فيها كلام. Go ahead. Alhamdulillah, if you want to satisfy yourself there. But pictures of living creatures, they ban the angels from entering the house. هذا غيب again. هذا, this is unseen. Allah told you about it. Are you going to believe Allah? Or are you going to believe the societal norm? Which is what? Every house has a picture in it, ya Sheikh. طيب. Subhanallah. واستفزز من استطعت منهم بصوتك. This is in Surah Al-Isra. And use your voice, Satan, to get to the children of Adam. يقول مجاهد. Mujahid, one of our righteous predecessors. صوته هي الموسيقى. Music. طب, I want you to count the number of CDs and videotapes of music. اتلاقي أمامه CD قرآن واحد بس. قرآن واحد. ويعني عشان يغزي العين. لما حد يجي له عندنا القرآن, عبد الباسط اهو محطوط ما طلعش من العلبة بقاله سنة. ميوزك بس, تلاقي ايه ما شاء الله بيانسا ومش عارف مين. Just ask our youth. اسأل شباب المسلمين عن المغنين والمغنيات. Ask the children, the youth of the Muslims. They will tell you all what you want to know about the female and male singers. موسيقى الاختلاط يا إخوة. Mixing inside our homes. Mixing. حتى أخو الزوج. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كما في حديث عقبة بن عامر. الحديث في الصحيحين. إياكم والدخول على النساء. فقال رجل, يا رسول الله أرأيت الحم؟ قال الحم الموت. There you enter into the house when there is no men there. What about the brother-in-law? Oh, no, death. Death. اختلاط. Again, when we say mixing and all these things, you're backward. مش عارف ايه. يا أخي, إنما حرم هذا سدا لذريعة الزنا. This was banned, made haram to block any path, any road, any means that lead to adultery. Who adultery begins with what? With what? Nazra. Look. Look. Just one look. يا علي لا تتبع النظرة النظرة. Look. For when we speak about the schools, Muslim schools where they have mixing, give me a break. Give me a break. Call it something else. وأنا أقول هذا لله ولن أتوقف عن هذا. I will not stop talking about it. ومعذرة إلى ربكم. I'm just a deliverer. You hear, you do not hear, that's your business. أنا أعذر إلى ربي. My job to deliver, to furnish what's in the books. Whether you take it or leave it, that's your business. أهو. يا إخوة, البيت اللي فيه حد الله يقام is a house where the Sharia will establish, be established outside. هذه ثانية. Three, الطاعة. I want to ask you, when was the last time you prayed with your wife? And I'm not talking about the mandatory, because you're supposed to pray the mandatory in the masjid. We miss you all in the masjid. Especially in Fajr and Isha, mashallah, all the way back there, mashallah. All the way to the kitchen, mashallah. Fajr and Isha, where are you? النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول لقد هممت. I was about to ask somebody to make the iqamah, and I get somebody to lead the salah, and I go to those who are in their homes. فأحرق عليهم بيوتهم. So I burn their houses on them. Imagine نبيك, your messenger, the one who loves you, wants to burn your homes. Why? حي على الصلاة. يا عم دماغك شخر نايم. الصلاة, الصلاة أول ما يسأل عنه العبد يوم القيامة, الصلاة. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم على فراش موته, يعني imagine delivering the Quran, delivering the Sunnah, يموت نبيك, he dies and he says الصلاة وما ملكت أيمانكم, الصلاة وما ملكت أيمانكم, الصلاة وما ملكت أيمانكم, to his أمة. ليه ما بتصليش في الجامع يا راجل؟ What's wrong with you, brothers? This is just a friendly reminder. Brothers and sisters in Islam, what I'm really talking about is the voluntary. You see, for my heart and your heart to love one another, this must come from Allah. Must come from Allah. And the only way for this to come, if you and I are obedient. وَمِنَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّا نَصَارَى أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَهُمْ فَنَسُوا حَظًّا مِمَّا ذُكِّرُوا بِهِ فَأَغْرَيْنَا بَيْنَهُمُ الْعَدَاوَةَ وَالْبَغْضَاءَ. Those who said that were Christians, we established a covenant with them. Worship me, submit to me. They forgot. Animosity was placed amongst them. The same exact thing for the Muslims now. هو ليه المسلم بيكره المسلم؟ انت ليه الصحابي كان يقف ده انت شوف في الصلاة بيقف ازاي؟ We hardly put a line together. الصحابي كان يقف جنب الصحابي feet in feet. فلما الرجل يصلي مع امرأته, when a man leads his wife in salah, Allah will put these hearts together. That love, not the other love, not the desirous, devilish love, that you want to have intercourse with the person. No. That love that is placed in your heart. الذي قال عنه النبي في حق خديجة يا عائشة لقد رزقت حبها. Aisha was jealous of Khadija. Khadija is dead. Why? Why do you talk about her all the time? Why? 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 Allah giving you much. يا عائشة, Allah placed her love in my heart. That's how it goes. Not by your hair and, oh yes, salam, oh you're beautiful. Wait until she gets pregnant. بيضيع كل هذا. لكن هذا الحب, هذا هو الحب. This is the love that we're talking about. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول كما في سنن أبي داود ومسند أحمد, رحم الله رجلا قام من الليل فصلى ثم أيقظ أهله. Allah has mercy on a person who wakes at night to pray tahajjud, and then he wakes up his family. And if they don't wake up, نَضَحَ عَلَيْهِمُ الْمَاءِ, he will sprinkle water on her. Don't give her a bath, just sprinkle. To wake up to pray with him. يا حتى يا أخي غير المسلمين. غير المسلمين يقول لك, a family that prays together, stays together. أهو. لو الكلام ده حيجيب معاكو, خد يا سيدي. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam kana yusalli al-layl. He used to pray tahajjud at night. Ya Aisha, O Aisha, qumi fa'awtiri. Stand up and pray witr. Ya ikhwa, when your son sees you at night, your son sees you. Wallahi, as'al Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala an yaghfira li ummi. ما أتذكر منها إلا أنها كانت تقوم في الليل بجوار سريري لا أذكر إلا هذا منها يعني when your son سبحان الله الولد بيشوف حينما when the prophet is mentioned صلى الله عليه وسلم when something wrong happens in our حرام and so forth فالطاعة يعني قصة يا إخوة out of this world out of this world أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله الإمام أحمد بن عبد الله العجلي كوفي He has a book called الثقات كتاب الثقات The most authentic individuals who narrated the hadith of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم ذكر ترجمة الحسن ابن صالح ابن حيي وعلي ابن صالح ابن حيي He mentioned a little bit about two of those narrators الحسن هذا He used to have a lady serving him He needed money He decided to give her up and given her to another house The lady, at the middle of the night, she woke up and she said, Ya Ahl al-Bayt, as-salatu as-salah. O dwellers of the house, salah, salah. The head of the family woke up and he says, Aja' al-Fajr, is Fajr here? فقالت, she said, إنكم لا تصلون من الليل إلا الفجر. Who? She ran away. You only pray at night, Fajr. She left the house. Please take me back. إنك بعتني إلى قوم. You're giving me to people لا يصلون الليل. وهذه servant in the house. Look at this family. الحسن used to stand the first third of the night in tahajjud, and then he sleeps. His brother, the second third, and then he sleeps. And then the mother, the final third of the night. يا أخي أنت لو تعلم كيف دخلت هاجر بيت إبراهيم. هاجر, the mother of Ismail. How did she, where was هاجر? هاجر هذه used to be a slave woman in a house of a disbeliever. بيت الجبار. She used to live in a house of a wicked person. After spending some years in the house of Nabiullah Ibrahim, شوف, she watched. يخدها الصحراء. He takes her to the desert. Where are you going? Did Allah command you to do this? Yes, go. Why? The house. عبادة في البيت صلاة مش مزيكا وحفلات وبارتيز وميكسينج وفود ومعاصي لا شاف طاعة في البيت اوبيدينس في البيت هذا شوف الولد يطلع نبي الله اسماعيل ذا بوي ذا صن والله يقول يا ابت افعل ما تؤمر slay me my father this is a command This is a tamkeen, this is the empowerment, مش election of 50% or 60% or 70%. Yeah, this is a means. This is a means, but not the means. The means is what I'm talking about. If you want to benefit this ummah, this is where you need to do. This is what you need to do. Yeah, election is good. Some benefit here and there, but not the solution. Is a solution, not the solution. Finally, brothers and sisters in Islam, for the sake of time, وَعَاشِرُوهُنَّ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ. يعني سبحان الله يأتيني أخ أحيانا يقول يعني one of the most striking things about marriage is sometimes when a brother marries a sister and after 10 years he's around, they call it middle age crisis, around the 35, 36, because he looks around and he sees all these cougars, all these beautiful looking good women, and then he goes home, man, I'm going to spend the rest of my life with this lady? I must have made a mistake. I got to fix it now. وعايز يطلق مراته. طيب يا سيدي, think about Jannah. ما هو في women in Jannah. Do you believe in the hereafter or not? ما هو there are women in Jannah. حور العين. يقول لك if she looks, her brightness will override the brightness of the sun. If she looks down. ويا سلام قاصرات الطرف. She does not look to another man but you. Imagine. حور مقصورات في الخيام. She does not look to another man but you. ليه? Think about that. ومطهرة, purified. No period. No anger. No hate. No envy. Oh, think about Jannah. خلاص, you want to get everything in the dunya? And the same thing goes to the sisters, by the way. The same thing goes to the sisters as well. فالعشرة بالصبر. اصبر. لا يفرق مؤمن مؤمنة. Let not a Muslim hate another Muslima. Why do you hate your sister? فإن كرهت منها خلقة رضيت منها خلقا آخر. If you dislike one of her manners, think about the good things that she has. يا إخوة والله موقف, a situation that is to be written with gold, golden ink. نبي صلى الله عليه وسلم with his companions in the room of عائشة, حجرة عائشة, and his companions are with him. طيب, this is her day. She provides the food. صفية رضي الله عنها أم المؤمنين sent to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم some food in a tray. طبعا this is normal, a jealousy. This is my day. I'm supposed to provide the food, not you. وصفية رضي الله عنها was known of cooking good food. She hid the tray. Oh. In front of the Prophet's companions. She hit the tray. She broke the tray and the food down in the ground. طب والله الرجل الآن حييجي قلع الجزمة وجير وراه في قدام الناس. Take off the shoes and run behind. يا رجل غارت أمكم غارت أمكم غارت أمكم صلى الله عليه وسلم. Your mother got jealous. Leave it. Let go. No problem. And he got another tray for صفية. خلاص. فين هذا الخلق؟ النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كان في مهنة أهله. يسألوه ماذا كان يفعل النبي في البيت؟ What did the Prophet used to do at home? He used to serve his family. Cook يعني, wash, يخيط. When the salah is called, when the adhan is called, his face turns. حي على الصلاة, goes to the salah. The last thing, brothers and sisters in Islam, and inshallah I may give this in a lecture or something, but ولا تتمنوا ما فضل الله به بعضكم على بعض. Somehow the Western approach got to us. Look at Islam, he just want the women to carry children and babies. Yes, Allah created them for that. Well, if Allah created me to have a child when I'm a man, okay, I'm going to say سمعنا وأطعنا, but Allah made the women to bear the child, to deliver the child, to breastfeed the child. Aho. Somehow you go marry a sister and she's, no, I don't want to have children now because my figure and, or the brother. Don't let us end up blaming the sisters all the time here. Otherwise you're going to say we're anti-women. The brother say, I don't have enough income. There is no. يا أخي النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كما في سنن البيهقي يقول تزوجوا الودود الولود. marry the loving. الولود مش عارف الكلمة إيه بس the one who gives a lot of children يعني fertile يعني. Because when you have children with the wife, somehow there is a bond. You bond together. Ya ukhti, I'm not saying that you should not learn. As a matter of fact, I would like you to have PhDs with homeschooling now, because nobody trusts schools anymore. Nobody. Homeschooling now is the, and it's going to come as a wave in America. Just go to the East Coast. Homeschooling. It's like a wave, and it will come here. As a matter of fact, you want a wife who has a PhD to be able to homeschool the children. Math, science, language arts. Ya ikhwa, I know of sisters. Wallahi, I'm not making this up. She goes to work. Her paycheck goes to the babysitter. She doesn't make enough money. She pays the babysitter to take care of her children. And guess what? The babysitter is not a Muslim. So she goes to work. Our Muslim sister goes to work. And you know when you go out to work, you're my customer service. How you doing? Nice meeting you. When Allah tells the mothers of the believers, وَقَرْنَ فِي بِيُوتِكُنْ وَلَا تَخْضَعْنَ بِالْقَوْلِ فَيَطْمَعَ الَّذِي فِي قَلْبِهِ Let's reflect upon this. اللهم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا وإسرافنا في أمرنا وثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه وأرنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه. اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من الفتن ما ظهر منها وما بطن. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم وأقم الصلاة.